Thank you. Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
No-go. They have height and cover.
Thank you. cavern formed around the ruin, after it was built.
Formed around the ruin after it was built.
This place is crawling with Geth.
Sorry, I am a little... Look, my name is Dr. Liara Tassoni. I am an archaeologist. Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
There's some kind of repulsion field in the way.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
You shouldn't have been messing with technology you don't understand.
I wasn't going to let the Geth capture me. Besides, I know how it works. Mostly. There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier. How did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
We blasted through with the mining laser.
Of course. Yes, that makes sense. Please, get me out of here before more Geth arrive. That button over there should shut down this containment field.
Hold on, Commander. Her mother's working with Saren. Can we trust her?
I am not my mother. I don't know why Benezia joined Saren. I don't want anything to do with that Turian bastard.
If she was with Saren, the Geth wouldn't be trying to kill her.
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on! I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Saren's looking for the conduit. Think fast, Miss Prothean expert.
The conduit, but I don't know.
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event. We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister!
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
He needs to move faster.
Time to deal with this idiot. Charge!
I like your attitude.
Get down!
Thank you.
Too close, Commander. 10 more seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
Sometimes Joker's a real ass. Just try to ignore him.
I see. It must be a human thing. I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander. But I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there, and not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to Saren.
What did Saren want with you? Do you know something about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the Prothean extinction. That is my real area of expertise. I have spent the past 50 years trying to figure out what happened to them.
I've got my own theory on why the Protheans disappeared.
With all due respect, Commander, I have heard every theory out there. The problem is finding evidence to support them. The Protheans left remarkably little behind. It is almost as if someone did not want the mystery solved. It is like someone came along after the Protheans were gone and cleansed the galaxy of clues. But here is the incredible part. According to my findings, the Protheans were not the first galactic civilization to mysteriously vanish. This cycle began long before them.
Get to the point.
The galaxy is built on a cycle of extinction. Each time a great civilization rises up, it is suddenly and violently cast down. Only ruins survive. The Protheans rose up from a single world until their empire spanned the entire galaxy. Yet even they climbed to the top on the remains of those who came before. Their greatest achievements, the mass relays and the Citadel, are based on the technology of those who came before them. And then, like all the other forgotten civilizations throughout galactic history, the Protheans disappeared. I have dedicated my life to figuring out why.
You're not much of an expert, Doctor. The answer's been standing in front of you the whole time. The Protheans were wiped out by a race of machines, the Reapers.
The Reapers? But I have never heard of... How do you know this? What evidence do you have?
There was a damaged Prothean beacon on Eden Prime. It burned a vision into my brain. I'm still trying to sort out what it all means.
Visions? Yes, that makes sense. The beacons were designed to transmit information directly into the mind of the user. Finding one that still works is extremely rare. No wonder the Geth attacked Eden Prime. The chance to acquire a working beacon, even a badly damaged one, is worth almost any risk. But the beacons were only programmed to interact with Prothean physiology. Whatever information you received would have been confused, unclear. I am amazed you were able to make sense of it at all. A lesser mind would have been utterly destroyed by the process. You must be remarkably strong-willed, Commander.
This isn't helping us find Saren, or the conduit.
Of course, you're right. I am sorry, my scientific curiosity got the better of me. Unfortunately, I do not have any information that could help you find the conduit, or Saren.
Looks like we wasted our time here.
Wait, Commander. Saren might try another attempt on my life. I'd feel safer if you let me stay on your ship. Besides, my knowledge of the Protheans might prove useful later.
And her biotics will come in handy when the fighting starts.
We've already got every other non-human species on board. Might as well add an Asari to the team.
Thank you, Commander. I am very grateful. Oh, I am afraid I am feeling a bit lightheaded.
When was the last time you ate or slept? Dr. Chakwa should take a look at you.
It is probably just mental exhaustion, coupled with the shock of discovering the Prothean's true fate. I need some time to process all this. Still, it could not hurt to be examined by a medical professional. It will give me the chance to think things over. Are we finished here, Commander?
Go see the doctor. The rest of you, dismissed.
Mission reports are filed, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
We've received your report, Commander. I understand Dr. Tassoni is on the Normandy.
I assume you're taking the necessary security precautions.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
You are free to act as you see fit, Commander. Our role is to offer guidance and advice.
It's up to you if you're smart enough to listen.
I don't need this.
Communications cut, Commander.